memory in there. Yeah, I mean, you know, most choreographers and creative directors, it's like your artist is like your fighter in the ring. And I always tell people that I'm like Customato, and I was born to build number one fighters. And I'm watching her fight tonight.
Come on, girl.
Uh-huh. I'm like,
throwing shoes.
Right hook. And I'm like, I love you all. Listen, I didn't teach her that. So it's like watching your fighter in the ring.
That's your girl, too. And we can tell.
And we love her. And you know what? She's just truthful, transparent. I mean, I give her a hard time. I beat her down. That's why she's number one. Mm-hmm. You know, on the other hand, it's like you're happy that she's free to be truthful. You know? It's her opinion.
And she's free to the world to just give herself out there.
And she knows my struggle. She knows all the dancers that are part of our world, their struggle.
Yeah.
She knows the limitations of, you know, hip-hop, being black, being a woman. She knows the limitations, and I create with that passion. Mm-hmm. So she understands our fight, so she was representing us up there.
Yeah, I mean, before we get to the show, I mean, congratulations on your Emmy nomination.
Thank you.
Yeah, you feeling good?
I'm just
That's a big smile.
You know, I'm just grateful. I'm like, thank you, Lord.
Right.
You know, I'm a believer. I'm faith-driven. And most importantly, if I could just tell one, like, dancer who thinks that all I do is want to dream of dancing, like, every night I dream, I see my name, that I get it. You know, I came from nothing, and that if you could just understand that I was that person, and there was no proof of this day, that you can understand that it's going to happen for you. Yeah.
I mean, during this show, we have choreographers and dancers that try to find the connection. Choreographer finding with the dancer and vice versa. How important is it for the choreographer to be so connected to the artist, in this case, with Lady Gaga? How important is that?
I think it's what separates you. I think it's your duty. If you can't find a connection or a pathway, then you're not doing your job. I think as the expert, as the language teller of dance, you must find a way, you must find a vehicle. So I embraced her awkwardness, I embraced her rhythm challenges, I embraced the idea of what other people would see as limited ability, and I made it limitless.
Oh, we can tell. So your show premiering on the 2nd?
Born to Dance is premiering August 2nd on BET. We're so proud of it.
It's already tuned. I'm T-Bone.
It's
ready.
A real journey helping someone really transition into the eye of the storm, you know?
I mean, you're seeing the dancers on stage. Do you see that same passion that you see in the people who are on your show? Do you see it with them?
I think I see it more on my show. I think one thing Gaga said was, you're dancing like you're a trophy, and that's the thing about Born to Dance. They're not competition dancers. They're not dancers who have access to expensive studios. They're dancers who were born to dance. So what I'm doing is covering them and showing them the rules to the game and letting their natural gift be the reason for their success.